At Starbucks.
That's really weird.
Cultures have adopted by the tradition of gender dressing. The subject has been the same thing. I'm using present day imagery. The others